A Memorial Day Prayer by Helen Steiner Rice. They served and fought and died so that we might be safe and free. Grant them, O Lord, eternal peace and give them the victory. And in these days of unrest, filled with grave uncertainty, let's not forget the price they paid to keep our country free.